me.
I'll try to avoid the asteroids while you're busy at the gun turret, sir.
Whoa, how do I... what? Wait, maybe for this I could use the controller. I don't remember this level at all. Wow, apparently I really don't remember this game. What is this green shit? I got 3 extra lives. I got all 6 challenge points. You're guessing it didn't age great? It's kind of... I feel like if I were playing this on the Nintendo 64, it would be going better. I'm having some difficulties with this PC port. Oh, part 2. In search of Boba Fett. I remember that Boba Fett's in this game. A rival bounty hunter has forced Boba Fett into hiding before he could deliver his prize, the frozen Han Solo, to the vile gangster Jabba the Hutt. As Luke Skywalker and rogue mercenary Dash Rendar search for Boba Fett, a sinister new figure emerges from the underworld. This cunning and ruthless head of the powerful crime syndicate Black Sun plots to ensnare Lord young Skywalker and replace Lord Vader as the Emperor's right hand.
Your meeting with the Emperor went well as planned, Prince Xizor?
Of course. I promised 300 ships for His Majesty's construction project on Endor.
I don't remember this either.
I bowed and scraped to every one of Lord Vader's demands. They couldn't have found a more amenable business partner.
Or a more dangerous enemy.
You've informed Jabba's bounty hunters that Lord Vader's order to capture Luke Skywalker alive has now been changed?
Yes. And no one will know that the new order to kill Skywalker came from you.
Excellent. My hand must not be detected in this. Vader will surely suffer the Emperor's wrath when he fails to deliver Skywalker alive, as promised. With both of them out of our way, and the Emperor's growing dependence on Black Sun's substantial resources, there is no limit to the power I will attain.
You are correct, Captain. IG-88 is down in the junkyard, outside the city of Ord Mantell.
I told you Princess Leia hired the right guy, Leebo. After their nasty dogfight, Boba Fett took off to some safe port for repairs, and IG-88 limped his ship here to scavenge for spare parts. I'll bet that droid knows exactly where Fett is hiding, and that's what I'm gonna find out.
This looks somewhat familiar. These train cars.
Come in, Leebo. Did the scanners find IG-88's exact location?
Yes, sir. A salvage plant at the far end of the junkyard. A hover train runs through the junkyard and leads to the loading door. The door is closed, but if you reach the hover train's engine car, I can shut off the auto brake remotely and easily crash the train through the door.
Easy, you say?
Oh my god. Oh, I missed it! Oh, this is not gonna be... Oh. Okay, this is gonna be interesting, guys. Nightmare. No! I have to start at the beginning every single time. I need to get get to a checkpoint. How long is this train? And now there's something shooting at me. No! Oh, wrong button. Fuck! Okay. 20 HP. Oh dear. Okay. Alright, 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 alright. We haven't died in a while. That's good, right? Oh, was that a duck? I didn't know. Oh, checkpoint! But it's our last life. That's okay. I was thinking, I couldn't really tell. Like, I was like, it might be a duck. I figured I had a 50-50 chance. I guessed wrong. Maybe I could have stayed. Oh no. I should have stayed over there. Oh wait. Are those extra. Was that an extra life that I picked up? Is that why I didn't get a game over? What do I do about this? Oh shoot. Cool. Challenge point. Should I get back on there? I don't know. Probably. Another extra life. Or I just need to not die. Oh, oh, oh. Okay, we got this now. We got this. First try. Let's go. Oh my god, I almost fell. Jeez, every jump is like a mini heart attack. Ah. Oh shit, wrong button. Oh, I missed it again. I need that extra life. Oh my god, I did it again. Why do I keep trying to turn around and shoot that guy? Maybe we should, let's just start over. That run. It's not. Okay. Whew. Fuck. I keep trying to jump with my shoot button and shoot with my crouch button. Let me see. I have user defined, but you can't. Oh, I can't. Apparently I can. I can't use the triggers. No. Oh my god. Why does this thing move when I'm not moving? It's so annoying. I want fire. No! The shit keeps moving on its own. Okay, fire should be this. Jump should be this. Let's try it. Oh, full health. Okay, sweet. Is there any reason why we want to go there? Is it too late to get this? Re-get it. Hey, Chompasaur! Oh my god, why did you turn? Why did the thing fucking turn? I'm just gonna chill here. You're moving your head when I jump. Your neck's gonna start hurting. Ah! Oh, I made it! Okay, I... Oh! Don't you just love it when you get the extra life, but you die because you got the extra life? So it's like, it doesn't even count? Man, what is up with this? Is it sewage or water or what? What the hell is this stuff down here anyways? A swamp? Oh, needed to jump there. But you know what? It probably would have gotten me killed. Junkyard. What are you trying to shoot at? Okay, I see this stuff down here. This is left. Do we want to go for the challenge point? I don't think we do. I think we just want to... We do want to go for this extra life. Whoa. Oh, how do I get it? Okay, screw it. It's not worth it.
You missed the hover train.
No! What did you miss? Me falling off the train a bunch of times. want that extra life. I need that extra life. Okay. Had to jump before the train got on a curve. I'm digging the music in this. You played this game, Justin? You remember now? What did you play it on? PC or Nintendo 64? It feels like this game, for a lot of people, was kind of... A lot of it didn't seem very memorable for some reason. I don't know. Like, I only played through Banjo-Kazooie, like, one time, but... I remember that. I remember a lot of that game very well. I didn't have enough time! Now what? Can I catch another train?
You missed the hover train!
Well, I know! Oh, this turn...
Jump to the next hover train!
A.
I'm shutting off the auto brake. Prepare for impact.
Prepare for impact? What do you mean? What do you mean? Did we make it? Oh my gosh. Awesome.
To assume that following me would lead you to Boba Fett, but you are mistaken to believe you will claim the rebel's reward for his location. You are outmatched.
Sounds like you got your wires crossed, IG-88.
As there is a 0% probability that you will survive this encounter, I see no risk in informing you that I have tracked my esteemed competitor to the Jar system.
What a dummy.
Lose Captain Solo to me. Now I must conclude this interruption. You will detain me no further.
Oh, it's a boss fight. This looks crazy. I have the high ground. No, I don't. How did he get up there? No! It's over here. Do I have, I don't know, seeker missiles? Maybe I should go back to mouse and keyboard. Where I can use my full controls. Oh my god, I'm like dead after that. Wow. God, there's not enough health in this level. I can't aim up. Okay, hold on. Wait, what happened? I can't move forward. What? Arrow keys? No. Traditional. There we go. Oh! Fuck. Oh, there's health up there. I'm scared. How many lives do I have left? I don't want to restart this whole mission. He's coming. Oh, there, I can go up there. No! Button must jump on this. Mouse and keyboard. Okay, let me try that again. There's some seeker missiles up there, it looks like. There's some health over there. Ground, so I think I'm gonna go back over here. I think I have the best chance of hitting him. Let's wait for him to come to me. Whoa, whoa, slipping and sliding here. Oh, it's a flamethrower. Oh, I don't know about that, guys. Maybe if I can get behind him, but is that even possible? It's a range on this thing. Well, I ran out, so I guess that's that. Oof. Okay, that was some okay damage. Whoa, he's fast. Whoa, he's jumping around like a maniac. Okay, wow. I feel like at a certain HP, he gets faster or something. Where did he go? Fuck is scared right now. There he is. I thought this guy was my ally. I don't know why you gotta be like this, dude. Oh, no, 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 no. I am not having any of that. Whoa, how'd you get down there? Where did he go? What is he doing? What are you doing up there? God, he's gonna like jump on me or something. Jump on my head like he's Mario or something. Shit. Oh. Oh, we do get seekers. Okay. Where are you? There you are. Yeah, yeah, you better run. Yeah, you don't like that, did you? Okay. Making our way.